Take some samosa sheets. Take 2 finely chopped onions. Add masala to it as you wish. Main ingredients are pepper, salt and chili powder. Stuff the masala in the samosa sheet and it's ready to cook. Cook in medium low flame so that you can avoid some black spots on the samosa as shown. So the first time when I did it, I got black spots because I kept it in a high flame. Keep it in a low medium flame to avoid those. It's an easy snack to make in just 20 minutes. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.